Hello everybody, it is Saturday, October 21st, 2017, and today I would like to talk about the artist gift. My name is Maxwell Yowzer, and let's get started. So yesterday I talked about the famous artist where we asked the question, what is the artist contribution? Well, that's what we're going to talk about in this video, the artist gift. So without wasting any more time, let's get to it. If there is one thing that every great artist have in common, it would have to be the artist contribution. So what is the artist contribution, you might ask? Well, the artist contribution is something the artist bestows onto the art world that is undeniably new. That is something in the art world that did not exist before the artist contribution. It can be anything tangible, like new tools, paintings, and or sculptures, to anything intangible, like new ideas, methods, virtual works of art, or holographic imaging. Whatever the artist's contribution is, it will be the artist's gift to the world that will keep on giving. It has to be something a child can appreciate, meaning you don't have to be well educated to understand it. And the artist's gift must be transferable, meaning it can be passed around and shared by many. So how does the good artist create the artist's gift? Well, that's what we're going to talk about in our next video topic, the artist gift. I hope you guys join me for that. And as always, thank you for watching. I hope this video helped in any way with your amazing artistic endeavors. I want to wish you all courageous artists out there working hard on your artist contribution to make this world a better place for everyone. Do take care and thanks again for watching. Bye. Oh, already made a mistake. Time to do another video. No. Oh god. No. I'm gonna have to do another video. Is hopefully make not another bad video. When am I gonna learn to read? Oh gosh, again. So without a blah, unbelievable. One thing
can I please learn to read?
If there's anything, really? I don't know how to read. Oh man. Really? No. Gonna have to do another video. First, no.
Time to do another video.
Oh god, no. Oh, gotta do another video. Artistic not exist. Oh man, I can't even read my own writing.